Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. What is transducer and how it works in electrical circuits? This is a question from my viewer. Sensor. Any component, any device which receives one type of energy and converts into relative electrical signal, that is sensor. For example, this is LM35 temperature sensor. It will receive heat energy and it will provide electrical signal. Its output will increase or decrease with change at input. High temperature, more voltage. Low temperature, less voltage. If it is Hall effect sensor, it will sense the gauges here, magnetic line of forces here. It will produce relative electrical signal. If you are using LDR, light dependent resistor, it will receive the photo energy, will provide relative electrical signal. If we have pressure sensor, it will sense the pressure and it will provide relative electrical voltage. Similarly, if you are using current transformer here, system will draw current and this transformer will translate that electrical current into voltage and we will receive that voltage here. Then we need to process that voltage. We need to rectify, then this voltage will go to processor. Microcontroller will use that voltage and microcontroller will become to know how much current is flowing in the circuit. This is function of sensor. Any component that receives one physical quantity of any type of energy that will deal, then it will convert into electrical signal. But when this sensor is here, it will perform the same function here. Sensor, the same signal will reach here, then this signal is processed through any type of processor circuit. It will process, it will make conversions. We have complex electronic circuit, then it needs power supply, its own power circuit, then final output circuit. We will receive output. Same temperature sensor we process through operational amplifier, then any A to D converter, any microprocessor, microcontroller, microcomputer, any type of conversion device that will convert this electrical signal, that is weak electrical signal, into an other form of energy that is readable for other devices. For example, this complete electronic circuit is processing, then it is providing at 485, RS485, serial port, parallel port, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, whatsoever, in digital format, in any type of code, it is called transducer. Sensor here, sensor with complex electronics that will process, convert, then transmit in other form of data, then the next circuit that will utilize this data, that is transducer. If we use this current transformer, we process it here, then we provide to any dial, any readout, so we will receive a readable data from this port. Hall effect sensor, here it was sensing the magnetic field, then it was giving linear output signal. But if the same signal we process through this processor and then we provide to any output circuit for further use, that will be called transducer. This current transformer, here it is working as a sensor, but when this current transformer will come here, it will be called current transducer. Pressure sensor, it was here pressure sensor, but when we will place pressure sensor here, it will sense the blood pressure from here, it will convert into equivalent electrical signal, then the conversion circuit will convert into any readable data and we will receive a digital readout, how much blood pressure is there, how much pulse rate is there. Basically it is receiving the pulse from here, this pulse rate, this vibration is converted into electrical circuit, then this circuit will count. After that, this converted value will be provided for any digital readout. Sensor is alone here, sensor with complex electronic circuit which makes processing, conversion, it have power supply, it have output circuit, and it provides that signal into our required format. Here was heat energy, but here we are receiving RS-485 signal. Similarly, if we see metrology sensor, we have generator here. It is revolving with the airspeed. It produces some voltage. Then we process this voltage here through processor. It will sense the rotation, left, right, how much speed, its generator will rotate with that speed. Then this signal is going to any display. It will provide us 15 km per hour and air direction. Here it was just only airspeed sensor or direction sensor. When this signal is processed, it will become transducer. Relative humidity sensor, here was just only sensor. When we will provide to any processor, we will make conversion. Then it will provide a 60% humidity. So this circuit is now transducer. It will transduce one energy format into an other energy format that is processed after conversion. I hope this video is informative. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.